I was recently voted runner-up in the British Heart Foundation Heart Hero Awards for fundraising efforts over the past 5 years. This came about by setting up something called Cardiac Comedy. From a young age, I've had heart issues and two life-saving operations. With my love of comedy, I decided to set up Cardiac Comedy, which was a stand-up event, hoping to raise some money to say thanks for all the effort that the British Heart Foundation had I'd put in so far. We put on an event at Komedia each year, and ticket sales from that go directly to the British Heart Foundation. My company, Posture People, sponsor the event so that we can ensure that there are no costs deducted from the event at all, and all the money will go straight to the British Heart Foundation. Heart issues are actually the UK's largest killer, so it's funding research, but we also make sure that the money raised is channeled to the local part of the British Heart Foundation rather than going into the national pot, so it really is focusing on heart research in the local area. The next event is the 4th of October, so that's coming up, so that's Cardiac Comedy 5, 4th of October. Tickets available from Komedia directly. We have an amazing lineup. We have Dan Evans, we have Carl Donnelly, we have Zoe Lyons, and we have Simon Evans. It's going to be a fantastic night. We're really building on last year, where we were very fortunate to have Ramesh Ranganathan headline for us last year, which really boosted the profile of the event, and has attracted more comedians to doing the event as well. So far, over the last four events, this is our fifth event this year, we've raised just over £11,000, which is one of the main reasons that I got nominated for the Heart Hero Award. We're hoping to get very close to the £15,000 mark this year.